As you know, we've had our friends, Gwen and Daryl, and we've
our travel buddies.
Yeah, we've been unable to get them in a video.
And so here they are, folks.
We had to go stealth mode.
Who color match today?
Sure we do.
We really love these guys.
We match every day.
So here we are in Yellowstone. We're near the Old Faithful site. And here, let me get the... So we're near the Old Faithful site. It's right behind us. Just went off a few minutes ago. So we're just going on a walk around the Geyser Basin. So as you're walking around, you see all kinds of stuff like this. For instance, this is a Blue Star Spring. Pretty cool, right? And I don't know, they have at least a dozen, maybe more, of those things, of those geysers and springs in the area.
You know, when you think of Yellowstone, you know, you think national park and you're thinking animals. But Yellowstone is so much more. The mineral deposits bring a beautiful, vibrant color to the landscape, and it's just eye candy all day long. Yes, there are animals. Yes, we've gotten pictures of animals. But this art stuff, this color stuff, it's a bonus.
It's all very cool.